permission to test?
Yes.
Again, yes. And no bruises, no pain anywhere that I need to be aware of?
Okay.
All right. So we're going to use this muscle as an indicator. Okay. This is your brachioradialis. So I'm going to apply pressure at the level of your wrist, and you need to try and keep your arm where it is. Okay. And that is a lock. That's a locked muscle because your arm doesn't yield to the pressure. Okay, so show me unlocking again. Very good. So now I'm just going to trick your brain into thinking that the muscle is too tight. And it's going to make it relax. Now I'm telling the brain that the muscle is too relaxed. And now it locks again. I don't know, did you feel the difference?
Yes.
We can do that again. Okay, it's not so easy for you to hold your arm up anymore. And now, hold. And now it's fine. So it's not a huge difference, but it's enough for me and for you to feel.
Exactly.
So I know that's an unlock. Okay, but here I just tricked your brain into unlocking the muscle. Okay, so now we're going to try for switching. Okay, you feel? That's an unlock. Okay, so I'm going to try the others. Can I touch your face?
Yes.
Okay. Definitely an unlock there. And I'm just going to slide my hand under your back. Okay. And hold. Okay. So you're switched. All three switches are out. So then, okay, we're going to correct that now. The first one is left to right. That's top to bottom. And the hand on your back, that's back to front.
Okay.
So we need to fix that. So I can do it for you, you can do it whichever way you want. So basically to correct the left to right switching, I'm just going to massage those points just below your collarbone there while holding your hand on your stomach. So you can put your hands just alongside you like that. That's it. Checking my legs there. It's gonna be easier. Now to correct back to front, that I'm going to need you to sit up. So what I need to do then is basically rub the small of your back at the level of your coccyx. So are you happy for me to do that, or would you rather do it yourself?
Okay,
so I'm going to put a hand on your stomach again. Okay, so the switching creates some confusion. and it impairs physical performance as well.
Okay.
They're not working optimally. What happens is that if you don't correct the switching before you start with a session, if you test a muscle on the left side of the body, for instance, you might get a response from a muscle on the right side.
Okay.
So then your reading is not correct. Okay, you can lie down. We're going to make sure that all these switches are on. Hands. Okay, put your elbows on the table. That's it. Okay. Indicator, and you can change. We're good. Right, we're going to do the central meridian. Okay, always try to keep your hands slightly above your body.
Okay.
Doing some testing. Okay. The central meridian is reversed. The central meridian is one of the two main reservoirs of energy in the body. To make sure that. That's perfect, and ionization is also fine. Okay, so that's you clear.
Okay,
so we've done all the requested clearings. So that means now I'm going to check whether you are willing and able to surrogate for Fudge.
Okay.
Okay, let's try that. Indicator, okay. Do I have permission to continue? Is there any reason not to? Okay, perfect. Michelle is 100% willing and able to surrogate for Fudge, and you're locking, which is good.
Okay.
It means that you are both willing and able to surrogate for him. Yes.
Cool.
So these are the clearings.
Okay.
Now what we need to do is bring Fudge in.
Cool.
And we'll stop that. And then we can.